A very good morning to all my lovely children. So are you all feeling excited today? I know you must be feeling excited. Okay, so before we start our new English lesson, I want to play a game with you. But before I play a game with you, I want to ask you something. Okay, tell me, do you know the name of your school? That's right, it's Cambridge International School. Okay, do you know the place where you live? That's right, the answer is Fugwara. Okay, now look around yourself. What can you see around you? Can you see a lot of things around you? Like a chair, a table, a toy car, toys, books, pencils, fan, light. Lots of things around you, hai na? So, have you ever thought that everything has a name? See, I have a name, you have a name, your papa has a name, your friend has a name. All the things have some name, all the animals have some name. Everything has a name, hai na? That's how we know about them. Everything has a name. So today we are going to play a game related to name only. Okay, listen to the rules of the game very carefully. Okay, this is very interesting game, so listen carefully. I will speak few words for you. Okay, I will speak few words for you, and if I speak a word which is a name, for example, it is the name of a boy or a girl or your father or your mother, or if I speak the name of an animal like frog, fish, tiger, or if I speak the name of anything like chair, table, computer, fan, or if I speak the name of a place like school, park, banks, hospital, or Jalandhar, Ludhiana, Delhi, if I speak any name, then you have to laugh. Laugh like ha 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 ha, ha 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 ha. And if I speak a word which is not a name, then you have to cry like wah, wah. Okay, for example, if I speak the word Amit, now Amit is a name, we will say ha ha ha, ha ha ha. If I speak shirt, shirt is a thing, so I will say ha ha ha, ha ha ha. If I speak the word go, now go is a name? No. So I will say wah, wah. Okay, are you clear with the game? I'm going to speak these words very fast, so you have to think very carefully that is it a name? Then you will laugh. Or is it not a name? Then you have to cry. Okay, so shall I start? Come on, get set for the game. I'm going to start. Okay, the word, first word is Tina. Apple. Tiger. Okay, wait. The most important rule, you don't have to cheat because I cannot watch you. And if you do the wrong action, that means you are out. That means you are out and you have to stop the game there, okay? So I begin again. Here we go. Tina, apple, tiger, eating, jumping, school, park, run, basket, book, America, Sia, hot, cold, big, fish, flower, stop, the game is over. So tell me, were you able to play the game throughout or you got out in between only? If not, you can play this game again and again, okay, until you play it throughout. Okay, this is very simple game and you can send me your videos too. I would love watching you playing this game. Okay, so now coming back to the topic of today, now you have come to know that everything around us has a name. Everything around us has a name, and all these words which tell us about a name are called naming words or nouns. Any word which tells us about a name is called a noun. N-O-U-N-S, nouns. For example, I spoke the word like Tina. Tina is the name of a person, so it is a noun. I said school. School is the name of a place, so it is a noun. I said tiger. Tiger is animal, so it is a noun. I said book. Book is the name of a thing, so it is also a noun. Okay, so any name of a person, place, thing or animal is called a noun. Now look at these sentences. We will find out the nouns from here. For example, number one is, I have a beautiful doll. Now you have to see, I is a name? No. Have is a name? No. Beautiful is a name? No. Doll is a name of something? Yes. So it is a noun and we will circle it. This is my school. This is not a name. My is also not a name. School is the name of a place, so it is a noun. Rhea loves to eat mango. Can you see any name here? Yes, Rhea. So Rhea is a noun. Love is the name of something? No. Can you see any other thing here? Mango. Mango is also the name of something, or it is a name of a fruit, so it is a noun. Tiger runs very fast. Can you see any name here? Tiger. Tina and Meena are playing in park. So what are the names here? Tina, Meena. Playing is a name? No. Park is a name? Yes. Park is the name of a place. So now we know about so many names. Okay. So are you clear about nouns? The name of a person, place, animal or a thing. Okay. This is all about today's lesson. That is nouns. I will be sending you one video which I want you to watch carefully. That is also about the nouns, and you will be more clear about this topic. Okay. In our next lesson, we will do more about nouns. Okay. Bye. Take care. Run. Ring. Orange. Table. Fly. Bird. Sparrow. Animal. Lion. Tiger.
Hello, good morning children. So today I have brought another English lesson for you, which is all about nouns again, which is all about nouns. Okay, so I am very excited to play one more game for about nouns. Are you excited too? Okay, I tell you, it is a very simple game. Number one thing that you have to do is, you need to close your eyes, or you can blindfold your eyes. But if you are honest and loyal, you can simply close your eyes. Okay? And what you have to do, after you close your eyes, you need to move your finger over these alphabets. You can write these alphabets from A to Z in a notebook, and you need to move your finger over them. And wherever your mama says you stop, you can ask your mama to stop you in between. And whenever she asks you to stop, you will stop moving your finger. And wherever your finger comes, you have to speak a noun starting with that particular letter. For example, I tell you, I'm going to close my eyes with my one hand and I'm going to use another hand to move my finger. Here we go. Stop. Oh, where is it? It's K. I have to speak it in 5 seconds only. K. Kite. Kite is a noun. So you have to speak the answer within 5 seconds only. Okay. So once again. Quickly. Stop. Where is it? It's R. R once again. Run. Run. Am I right? Is run a noun? Oh no, I got out because run is not a noun. Anyway, one more chance. Just one. Once again. H. In 5 seconds. H for hen. Hen is an animal. Oh. Hen. So you can keep on playing this game for long and long and long. Okay? And don't forget to send me the videos. Alright? So now, after playing lots of games about noun, you must be very clear with actually what nouns are. Right? So let me tell you one more fact about it. We are again going to do nouns. Okay. Look at this picture. Here, it is a fan. It is one, means singular. When anything is one in number, we call it singular. One singular fan. But here, fans are more than one, means many. Fans are more than one, and when things are more than one, we call many or plural. Now, again, if fans are more, again we will write fan only, like this. No, if one, we write fan. If they are many or if they are in plural, what we do? We just put S behind that word. So it becomes fans. If one, fan. If two or more than one, fans. Okay, now, fan is a noun, but tell me, fans are also noun? Yes, fans are also noun because they are things. Okay, now look at this. Tree, one tree, but many. What are we going to write here now? Trees. We simply put S behind that word to make it plural or to make it many. One tree, many trees. This is also noun and this is also noun. Okay. If I speak the sentence, these are trees. In this sentence, trees are noun. Okay. We just put S behind the word to make it plural, but there are few words where we need to put ES. But in grade 1, we won't be using those words. We will use only those words where we put S behind. Okay, let's look at these few words I've written here and we'll make them plural. Number 1 is D-U-C-K. Quickly read it. Duck. Yes, how would we make it plural? We'll write duck and put S. Ducks. Bag. Bags. Boy. What it's going to be, speak up. Boys. Pen. Yes, answer. Pens. F-A-C-E. Face. Again. Faces. We'll just put S. Now, I have done one side for you. This side, you are going to do on your own. Okay, bird, birds, doll, dolls, eye, eyes, star, stars, game, games. These all are nouns. If it is a singular, then also noun. If many or plural, then also noun. Now, what you have to do, you will write these words in your notebook and you will write the answers of these words. You will write plural for these words or nouns. You don't have to make the entire thing on in your homework. Okay, you don't have to draw these pictures also. You can simply write these words in your notebook. Alright kids, and do play that game. It is very interesting and you can send me the video. Bye-bye, take care. A very good morning to my lovely children. In our last English lesson, we had learned about nouns. N-O-U-N-S, nouns. I hope you are very much familiar with the naming words or nouns. Okay, let's revise once again. What are nouns? The name of a person, P-E-R-S-O-N, person. The name of any person, the name of any place, the name of any animal, or the name of anything is called a naming word or a noun. Right? I repeat. The name of any person, place, animal or thing is called a noun. Okay. So, now let's read out these sentences and try to find out the nouns out of them. Now, in a one sentence, there can be more than one naming word or noun. So, we have to look for every word there whether it is a noun or not. Let's go through every word. My sister lives in Delhi. My is name of something? No. Sister. Sister is the person. Sister is the name. Sister is a person. So sister is a noun. Let's circle. My sister lives. Lives is the name of something? No. In Delhi. Delhi is name of a place, of a city. So my sister lives in Delhi. Delhi is also a naming word or a noun. Let's move on. A dog lives in a kennel. A dog. Do you think dog is a noun? Is it a name of a person, place, animal or thing? Yes, it is the name of an animal. So let's circle dog. A dog lives in a kennel. So kennel is also a noun. Next, number 3. Tina is sitting on a chair. Tina is sitting on a chair. Tina is a name. So it is a noun. Sitting, not a name. On, not a name. Chair, not a name. So there is only one noun in this sentence, that is Tina. Okay? Am I right? Okay, let's move on. Number 4. Come on, you have to stop me. I have done something wrong. Tina is sitting on a chair. Here, I have missed the chair word. Chair is the name of a thing. So, it is also a noun. Okay? Chair is a noun. Now, let's move on. Number 4. I am going to hospital. Going is the name of something? No. Hospital? Yes, it's a place. So, it is a noun. Next. My teacher loves me. My is not a noun. Teacher is a person. So it is a noun. My teacher loves is the name of something. No. Me. No, my teacher loves me, so here is only one noun and that is teacher. So this is how we can find out the nouns from the sentences. Now what you have to do, okay, tell me, do you remember the chapter from which we learnt a good habit that we should keep our things or arrange our things at the right place? Who can tell me the name of that chapter? That was about a girl called Seema. Do you remember? Okay, I tell you, the name of the chapter was Why Did Seema Fall? Remember? And I told you to read that chapter. Did you do that? Okay, if you have not done that yet, once again I tell you that you read that chapter and you will find out any 10 naming words or nouns from that chapter. Okay, you find out, you read the chapter first, and as you read, you find out the nouns from that and circle that word, and at on the top of that word you write noun. For example, you find any noun, you circle it, and at the top of it you can write noun. Okay, so this way you have to find out 10 nouns from that chapter. Okay kids, in our next lesson, I'll be telling you more facts about the nouns. Okay, I hope you are enjoying this grammar session a lot. And you should, do this grammar chapter with full excitement. And you should do more and more practice of this thing, because it will make your base, it will build up your base for your English language. Okay? So do as I say. Bye-bye. Take care.
Stop. S.
S. S. S. Snake.
Again. Start. Stop. D.
G say. Grass, 2 points.
Very good. Start. Stop. A.
A. A for apple.
Very good.
3.
Stop.
B. B for ball.
B.